Hi friends, welcome to my channel Job Notice Board. Today we have a new notification from South Indian Bank. South Indian Bank has issued a notification for the recruitment of probationary officers. So recruitment of probationary officers in scale 1 cadre. So this is a PGDBF course. So on successful completion of this course, the candidates will be appointed as a probationary officers in South Indian Bank. So the South Indian Bank has issued a notification for this recruitment of probationary officers. So now let us know in detail about this notification. So this is a 1 year PGDBF course in Manipal Global Education Services Private Limited, Bangalore. So on successful completion of this course, a candidate will be appointed as a probationary officer in South Indian Bank. Candidates shall be selected through selection process consisting of online test followed by group interview and discussions. So this is a admission to the 1 year full-time postgraduate diploma program in banking and finance from Manipal Academy of Higher Education. So candidates will be selected based on online test followed by group discussion and personal interview. So candidates, those who are interested to apply for this post, can apply through online through official website southindianbank.com. Are given a starting date of online application is 10/12/2018 and last date is 16/12/2018. So online test will be conducted on 29/12/2018. So eligibility. Candidates, those who want to apply for this post, should be 10th class or SSLC, 12th or HSC, and graduation with minimum 60% marks are eligible to apply. Those who have completed on regular course, only candidates those who have completed on regular course. Age criteria is not more than 25 years as on 30/11/2018, and upper age will be relaxed by 5 years in case of SC/ST candidates. So if a grade or CGPA is awarded for the candidates, then instead of marks, then CGPA or grade equivalent to 60% or more may apply. Candidates who have scored 60% or more marks may apply for this job. So if apply for this post, those who have secured less than 60% marks are not eligible to apply for this post, and you have to remember that 59.99% is not equal to 60%. So candidates those who have scored above 60% or more than 60% only are eligible to apply for this post. So coming to the program fee, this is 8 months residential campus program at Manipal Global Educational Services Private Limited, Bangalore, and 4 months will be internship at a bank branch. So candidates will be provided the fees for this program will be 3.5 lakhs including all taxes. All the candidates selected for this program will be eligible for educational loan facility. So incentives, the students will be paid a sum of rupees 3000 per month during 8 months course period, and 15000 per month during internship of 4 months. So 4 months internship will be there. During that time, 15000 incentives will be provided candidates. So probation period will be total 2 years. So confirmation will be subject to if the performance of the candidate is satisfactory, the job will be confirmed. Salary ranges from 23,700 to 42,020 including DA HRA. So mode of selection will be online test, group discussion and personal interview. So initially online test will be conducted. So candidates also have selected in online test will be called for group discussion and personal interview. So application fees, general category rupees 800, SC/ST rupees 200. SC/ST candidates rupees 200. So detailed guidelines is given here for how to apply for the candidates, how to visit the online official website and fill the registration form, online registration form, pay the fees online and scan the relevant documents and attach and upload the relevant documents. So candidates can apply between 10-12-2018 to 16-12-2018 and no other mode of application except online mode will be accepted. Only online candidates have to apply only through online mode. So the details before registration is given here. Details of registration is given, how to upload the documents and how to upload the signature and photographs are mentioned, are given here. So the fees is not refundable and payment of the fees online, candidates can pay the fees online between 10-12-2018 to 16-12-2018. So application registration details process is given here. The registration process is given here. How to register through online correctly. Payment of the fees is also through online mode. The process of paying the fees also is provided here. So guidelines for scanning and uploading documents. How to upload documents is also provided here. How to upload photograph and signature is also provided in the notification. So call letter can be downloaded from the official website. Candidates have to download the official website as soon as it is informed. So centers, the examination will be conducted in the online centers given below. So here the centers: Hyderabad, Vijayawada, Guwahati, Delhi, NCR, Ahmedabad, Bangalore, Kozhikode, Thiruvananthapuram, Kochi, Mumbai, Pune, Bhopal, Chennai, Coimbatore, Madurai and Kolkata. So these are the centers where online test will be conducted. So the online exam date is a tentative date and it will be notified later. So exam pattern: reasoning and computer aptitude 50 marks. So general and economy, banking awareness 50 marks. English language is 50 marks. Data analysis and interpretation is 50 marks. So total exam is for 200 marks. So time allotted is also given here, and the and 1/4 penalty for each wrong answer. So candidates have to mark the answers very carefully because 1/4 marks is reduced if it is wrong answer. So and the English and the exam will be conducted only in English language. So you can see here reason. So this is a very good opportunity for those candidates, those who are deserving job in banks. So start applying immediately. If you like this video, like it. If you like this video, like it, and please share it with your friends. Thank you.